considering how obsessed I am with regular crochet, I'm like, I've never heard of this before. No one's talking about this. Like, okay, I will become the de facto ambassador of Tunisian crochet because I feel like this needs to be part of the conversation.